What's up, everyone? My name is Chidera Chime. Welcome to CC the Love. Day after Thanksgiving, I am still feeling sick, but I'm getting a little bit better. So for today's episode, I wanted to spend some time thinking about all the stuff we were thankful for yesterday. If you went Black Friday shopping, I hope you are safe, but I wanted us to spend today thinking about all the things we were thankful for and kind of carrying it on into today with a random act of kindness. So for today, I haven't really left the house because, again, recovering, but I plan on going out and doing a random act of kindness to a family member or to a total stranger. So that's going to be today's challenge. And if you'd like to, you could post a comment on the bottom on your random act of kindness. All right. Hello, everyone. My name is Chidera Chime, and welcome to CC the Love. All right. I'm feeling better. Okay. All right. I'm having too much fun. All right. For today's episode, what are we going to do today? Today, we're just going to focus on being happy. It's a Saturday, but I have work, so you guys are better. You're going to have a better day, I'm guessing. I'm going to have a good day at work, but for today, just focus on being happy and do all the things that make you happy today. Go out, go see friends, go see family, and enjoy yourself, all right? Talk to you guys later. I love you, and have a great day. Bye. Hello, everyone. My name is Chidera Chime, and welcome to CC the Love. All right. If you missed any of my previous episodes, you can head over to my Instagram, check all of them out, and then follow me and turn on your post notifications right over there. All right. So for today's episode, we're going to focus on thinking positive. All right. So a lot of things happen in life that may get us down. But it's not worth it to spend time dwelling on it. It doesn't really do anything. It doesn't get you any change. So rather than dwelling on it and worrying about it and stressing about it, just think positive. And if you can't think positive, think about something else. Don't worry about any situation or any problems that you might face in life today or whenever. Okay? So remember, think positive. Have a great day. Love you. Bye. Hello, everyone. Welcome to CC the Love. My name is Chidera Chime. Hey, Lily. You want to be in my video?
No.
Why does everybody say no? All you have to do is tell us something positive. That's all it is.
What's
your video? So, CC the Love is what I call it. And it's all about spreading love, thinking positive, and sharing happiness, love, and positivity. So you just have to say something positive to my viewers. Doesn't have to be anything like. If you're stressed, get out there and go run. Message from Lily. Thank you, Lily. Awesome.
So,
you forgot what you came to get. All right, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. And remember, choose happy, think positive, spread love. Love you guys. OT, there's never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray. That's right.
Let's just be real. You ain't got no cash. You ain't got no dollar.
Okay. Beggars can't be choosers. This ain't. Almost had a superpowers. Last 223,000 hours. And it's cause I'm off of CC. Free. I got girls that I should've made pay for it. Got girls that I should've made wait for it. I got girls that I cancel a flight back home. Stay another day for it. You got.
Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Chidera Chima, and welcome to CC the Love. What am I going to talk about? Nothing. Just wanted to drop in and say hi. And I hope you're having a great day. And I hope that everything is going great today. It's December 1st. The year is almost over. And I know a lot of us are excited for family and excited for friends and holidays and all that good stuff, but remember, in everything, make sure you are thankful and you are kind to one another. That is today's message. Thank you again for watching. Thank you so much for the engagement. I really, really, really appreciate it. And I will catch you guys next time, tomorrow. Love you. Bye.